And bread is full of gluten.
The only solution is to eat pure proteins, carbohydrates, fat, minerals, and vitamins. It is for our own good.
It is for our own good.
Can you pass the iron?
Am I the only one here who thinks this is completely crazy?
Is it crazy to keep your loved ones safe?
I don't mind, as long as I'm full.
Careful, Mr. Dad. It's dangerous to take too many vitamins.
No.
Hello.
Hi, I'd like to complain about your cartoon.
I disapprove of the use of dynamite. It is imitable and could endanger the life of a child.
Where would a child be able to buy dynamite?
Are you saying your channel and sponsors don't care about our nation's children?
Okay, no dynamite.
I'm sorry, we can't allow that either.
But a child can't lift an anvil.
But he might hurt himself trying.
No running in the road. And, of course, no violence.
Oh, no. I wasn't really gonna bite his tail. The joke is that he's gonna give me my own tail.
No jokes, please. A child might laugh and choke.
Can we keep the music?
No, thank you. It's the gateway to rock and roll, which is the root of all evil. Repeat after me. It's for our own good.
It's for our own good.
No, guys, wait, look! I would never imitate what I see on TV! Guys, come back!
You know you can't talk to the characters inside the TV, right? And birds can carry diseases!